Is this a fact or is this a myth? Only people with severe issue need therapy.
Absolutely not. See, basically question asa ki it's a myth. Kidyaak lagun ki jar tar amka mental health ami pahila ami jase start kele mental health, mental hygiene ani ami mental illness akade gele. So ata ami ya je statement mhatla pahe te ami fakta illness abaddal uleta, isn't it? But then ami preventive mode sudha amka therapy chi garaj asta. Okay, so for example initially samatar amka confidence samja problem asa, we cannot take decision, amka motivated feel jaina, tale motivation enhancement therapy ami deupak shakta so that we can make those people motivated. Jase ami militaries recruit karta, sports person recruit karta, tanna ami tanka sadas motivation therapy deun ami tanka motivate karun davarta. So it can be taken by anybody and everybody. It can be preventive, the curative aspect shakta. So it is definitely a myth.